It was a good day to be a Buffalo Kid on Saturday as hundreds came out to the Galleria Mall for the opening of West Side Guns store, Buffalo Kids.
I seen a video people was, you know, having at a line before I got here. I couldn't believe it, you know what I'm saying? I didn't think it was going to be this many people, but the love is real.
Oh, you sucker. I was home so late.
Oh, me too.
You bad little boy.
Oh, man.
With the loud noise.
Holy shit, it's cold up.
Yeah, grab it.
Could I get a credit card? A new credit card?
A new credit card? Are you gonna be hanging really out here today?
Do you have an ID on you?
Yeah.
Could you send it over?
Uh-huh.
You look so beat right now.
How's this thing weird?
Me?
Yeah.
Do you have a lint roller, Jake? Because, like, this hat is really stressing me out.
Is it all loosened up?
I might have to get gold right away.
First person.
I was already on Buffalo settings. Is it looking nice?
Waits till the morning to get his card.
Okay.
Thank you.
That's all.
Mm-hmm.
4 fucking hours.
5 hours.
Damn. Am I actually getting gold for this trip?
Oh, there's 15 into the ride. We got
but you're gonna get sniped by those cameras. So.
What if I didn't go through the camera?
Well, charge me.
I think we're just gonna have to wait till
we run out of gas.
Dad comes and gives us gas.
There's one right there if you drive right through the woods.
Now we're done. Now we're running out.
I gotta roll.
The light's not even on yet. You're good.
You should siphon gas out of this guy on the fucking side of the road.
That Tim's, baby. I get it, because I know he's going to be pissed in there.
That place blows.
How's Timmy's?
So fucking bad, dude. First of all, why the fuck would I want tomatoes on my Chipotle chicken sandwich? I fucking hate tomatoes, so fuck that bitch, first of all. I come out, dude, and there's a huge ass...
Ew, you fucking nasty bitch.
It's Timmy Morton's.
Wipe that off of me now.
Okay, but there's a huge hole in mine, and it just fucking ripped in half. I couldn't even eat it. I just had to throw it away.
Tim Morton's is dog shit.
Tim Morton's is dog shit. Honestly, 2 out of 10.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of whoever put that Timmy's in there.
Oh, watch out for the holes. That's how it is. With the Why did I waste my money on Tim Morton's?
Let's stop giving Tim free promotion, huh?
I know. I
made it to the worst hotel in the world. Oh, look at the Chick-fil-A right there. I didn't even see that. Chick-fil-A is right there, boys.
Gosh, they won't even let us in the room yet.
I know.
I can just feel it. I can feel it in my bones.
Number 2 hotel. Wouldn't let us in. That's not good luck. 2 hotels not working. It's looking like a fuck weekend.
The car is gonna be nice and comfy.
They gave the room with one bed in it.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I thought we were walking into the new surprise room.
But yeah, the one bed. Are we having an orgy on a king bed
today? You said double, right?
Yes, come on.
No,
we
don't.
Look at what we got, bro.
Let's get the real room review.
Oh, we're losing service.
Oh, god, with it.
This has been way too long for this.
I know.
Man. I'm sure this one's a nicer one out of the three, though. You might have got lucky.
No.
You would have never saw me. Hey,
let's go, boys.
Yeah, bye.
But like, we're moving all this shit off and we're playing a little bit of Pong tonight on this. We sit right here on each side. We get down to 1v1 Pong.
Good view.
Come on. Come on. Nothing.
No Nipskis?
Nope.
I mean, look at the decals in here.
Wow.
Gotta test it out. How's it testing?
It's pretty nice.
Not as nice as a home sweet home, but. I hate, like, when showers, you get out and you're just like, dude, I got shit. Just fucks it up. You're like all nasty for the rest of
this
the day.
This thing is. Bang ready for the morning.
Don't put your fucking feet on my pillow.
Let's see what we're working with. Show.
Dude, I still can't get on the Wi-Fi though.
Let me put these up here.
Oh, I actually
hate you. Logan, are you cereal clogging that? You piece of shit.
I clogged it.
Oh my God. I have to poop. So what am I do? Classic last vacation. Keep shitting on top of that until it overflows. So I'm gonna take a shit on top of the shit, baby. I need to.
You can't. You're unclogging it if you do that.
I need a plunger in room 306. Alright, thank you. You're on the way, boys. 5 a.m. wake up.
Alrighty, boys. We're getting off now.
Jason already sharted. Check it out. Probably shouldn't open the door on him.
Yo, changing.
Fucking shartsy.
Let's go. First one's in
first
line.
First one's in line, I think.
Hope so.
If we can find a store, we might.
If this is the. Oh, we're in.
Well, at least we're in here now.
What? I swear we're gonna get bull rushed, dude.
What if we jumped up?
This is not the right spot. There's definitely kids here.
That's what I'm saying.
Dude, but like.
Well, I guess it doesn't matter. No one's in here yet.
We can't hear you.
first.
Fly God's the only God.
Yo, fly God's the most God.
Griselda car.
Let's go.
Waited 7 hours in line.
7 hours in line
for 3 sweatshirts.
I couldn't even get the sweatshirts. They were pissing me off. I had to get the Stony. All vintage with the 4th row, baby. This on the back. Kind of pissed me off because, Westy, you better be seeing this because. I paid like a lot of money for this shit, and look what I found on it.
Not good.
That's like kind of a rip, boy.
Everyone bought out the shoes.
Yeah. All the good
bought out the skateboards.
Spent way too much money on a fucking t-shirt. So tight.
I don't know if I want to open them now, though. Fucking 7 hours for 3 sweatshirts.
Oh, this thing might be the comfortable sweatshirt I've ever worn. I could jerk in this for sure.
Want to see what I got?
7, 12.
That baby right there.
5-hour drive here. And the 7-hour wait. Logan, I'm not feeling it.
How do you fold a fucking shirt?